second one is expiration. So in this expiration, the air comes out from body is called as expiration. So in this expiration also, the two muscles are involved. The two muscles are involved, that is the dorsoventral muscle, ventral longitudinal muscle. So here in the expiration, contraction of dorsoventral muscle, the tergal plates are depressed. Due to this, the volume of body cavity decreases. The volume of body cavity decreases and the volume of pressure increases. The volume of pressure increases. So due to this, the volume of body cavity decreases, volume of pressure increases, and contraction of ventral longitudinal muscle, the telescoped pull down, the telescoped telescoped pull down. So due to this, volume of body cavity decreases and the volume of pressure increases longitudinal axis. So it is an active process. So in this, in the expiration process, the thoracic spiracles kept closed and the abdomen spiracles kept open. So in this expiration, the air comes out from body, that is called expiration. So in this, two muscles are involved, that is the dorsoventral muscle and ventral longitudinal muscle. So in this type of expiration, contraction of dorsoventral muscle, the tergal plates are depressed. Due to that, the volume of body cavity also decreases. Due to that, increases the pressure of body cavity. So here, contraction of ventral longitudinal muscle, the telescope the pull down and body cavity will be decreases. The volume of body cavity will be decreases and pressure will be increases longitudinal axis. So it is an active process. So the thoracic spiracles kept closed and abdomen spiracles are kept open. So in the expiration, the abdomen spiracles kept open and thoracic spiracles kept closed.